know what the name of that rock is, but if I were one of those seagulls, I think they maybe have a name for it. It's either squawk squawk, screech squawk, or screech squawk, squawk squawk screech, or maybe something else. Anyway, the black-winged seagulls hang out here. They don't beg, unlike the herring seagulls, which are gray. Anyway, they don't beg, unlike the herring seagulls and me. The only thing is, the herring seagulls swoop down and grab the food. And they're the only birds that I know that love ice cream cones. So they grab them from people. I don't do that. Now, I assume during the mating season, or during the spring, a typical, I think this is the call, of a black seagull is screech, squawk, squawk, coo, 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 squawk, squawk, coo, 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 screech, which means, honey, I want kids. Anyway, that's my attempt at humor. Anyway, this is Land's End. Great, beautiful day. It's January and it's still warm.